Hi, my name's Rosie Ware. Island name is Moilang Ware, but everyone calls me Rosie. I come from Thursday Island. My background is from St. Paul's on Moa Island. I am half South Sea Islander as well as Torres Strait. And I've been a self-taught artist for many, many years. I say to everyone my hair was all black and now it's lovely and silver. And it's just been wonderful in the arts. This exhibition has given me the opportunity to share about my three grandfathers, their story. The 12 stories, lino stories, tell of my three grandfathers, my three ates, and how they left the Loyalty Islands in the 1800s, and I've got the names actually carved out on it, and how they came to Torres Strait, to Erub Island, which is Darnley Island, and through London Missionary Society. They've never really told the story in my family, wasn't really passed down, but in the arts, all my researches over the years, I've put together all these pieces. It's like a big puzzle. And the three of them came. Well, we heard there was four of them that came over and one went back to Loyalty Island. The three brothers stayed. Not going into politics or anything, but that was the work to say how self-sufficient, independent my family is, and right up till me, this generation now. The colours that I've used in the background of my lino block prints are the Torres Strait colours, the green, blue and white, and the Nemean colours, red and yellow. So I've combined those two colours as my background and my lino prints telling each story. Nowadays, everyone uses digital imaging. And yeah, that's good, but I'm still old school, and that's very unique. It's hand print and hand carve and hand printing and colourfasting the textile. It's hard work, but hey, you know, got a passion for it. If you love it, just. I'm in the process, my family now, is to take the doggett off our village. We are free people. We were never under the doggett, the deed of granting trust. And this cloth of mine that's in this exhibition is telling the story how that come through, how our family was strong, independent, self-sufficient.